I can see clearly now.
And remember him, another sad note from the music world, singer Johnny Nash, who taught us there will be a bright, bright, sunshiny day. He passed away at the age of 80. His son John Nash told CBS 2 his dad died this morning at home. Johnny Nash was most famously known for the song I Can See Clearly Now. It hit number one on the Billboard charts, Hot 100, back in 1972.